When performing a standing calf raise with tubing, it is very important that you position the tubing closer to your toes than your arch. Placing it closer to your arch may cause the tubing to be very unstable. Position your arms around shoulder level. Go all the way up on your toes, Aaron, as high as possible. Hold it and straight back down. Great job, Aaron.